Yo guys, what's up? Rabbit back here. I've been thinking of making YouTube videos, and since I just got Yula
and another GG,
I just thought, why not make a video about experimenting with Yula skills? Because honestly, I don't even get it myself. My Yula is level 20 though, so nice! So now that I have a 6070 Yula, I'm going to do a few experiments on her, specifically her burst and how to optimally stack it at C0. Also, I'm going to test it with the damage ideal, because there is no way of knowing how many ult stacks you have. Seriously, MiHoYo, I can't even see how many Grimmar stacks I have unless I use my skill. Razor's better than this bit. I'm going to use just an ER artifact and the Fafonius Greatsword to make the testing easier, and here are the stats. Well, here I go.
Alright guys, thanks for watching this video. Thank you very much. Love you. Bye.